Hello everyone, my name is Roxia, and today I'm here to introduce the Yamaha YSM40R machine. The products currently manufactured by this machine are backlight source products with side illumination. The Yamaha YSM40R machine that many of you may frequently see is primarily used to produce small component products. For instance, it places components like LEDs, small resistors, capacitors, and other similar parts. It's rare to see it manufacturing larger sized components. The Yamaha YSM40R machine boasts a significant advantage in terms of speed and its compact size. The theoretical manufacturing speed reaches up to 200,000 cph, components per hour. The actual assembly speed of this machine varies based on the specific product and its components. The more components of a single type are placed, the higher the speed of the Yamaha machine can be. I've witnessed speeds of up to approximately 150,000 cph. However, this machine also has a notable limitation. When the YSM40R machine utilizes the RS working head, the height of the components cannot exceed 2 mm. If the YSM40R machine could assemble components with a size of up to 6.5 mm, it would be the optimal choice. A new machine has recently been introduced, known as the YRM20 machine, which addresses the limitations of the YSM40 machine. Not only is it faster, but it also offers greater precision, a broader range of component capabilities, and the ability to manufacture larger-sized PCB substrates. The latest YRM20R machine combines the robust functionality of the YSM20R machine with the high speed of the YSM40R machine. Thank you all for watching.